We're updating our breaking news. There were reports of shots fired at the 29 Palm Marine Base in California. A shooter was reported at about 6:30 a.m. this morning, Pacific time. So far, we're told there are no reports of injuries. The Marine Corps saying that the military police have cordoned off the area, but they cannot confirm if a suspect is in custody.